You asked the question.
Viewer question. Why don't you stay on the air all night for people who don't have cable?
If we have an indication from you, the audience, there's something you'd like to have, we would certainly take a look at it.
WAFB responds with the first 24-hour broadcast news operation in the Baton Rouge area.
Tonight and every night, you can rely on WAFB to be on the air.
And on the job with news and programming 24 hours a day.
That's WAFB Channel 9, Louisiana's news channel.